أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته My dear brothers and sisters, may peace, mercy and blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be on all of you. By looking at the crescent of Ramadan, we should recite the dua Allahumma ahillahu alayna bil yumni wal imani wa salamati wal islami rabbi wa rabbuka Allahu. Which means, O Allah, let this moon rise upon us with the prosperity and iman, with safety and Islam. O moon, my Lord and your Lord is Allah. Assalaamu alaikum wa rahmathullaahi wa barakatuhu.